Good morning, you guys. It's Rajay Rajay, and I'm back with another video. So, hold on, I'm hot. Okay, so it is July 26th. It is 11:58, almost noon. 2 days before my launch party, and I'm stressed out. Forehead is breaking out. I got a sty on my eye, and it fucking hurts. I just gotta breathe, cause it's just a lot going on. But you know, I'm trying to stay focused, man. I really am. But my inventory is finally in. Finally. And I also have, I went to pick up my business cards, my thank you cards, and my care cards yesterday. And I'm thinking, I'm sorry, I'm over something. Oh my gosh, please stop. Bro, my face is going crazy. And people keep telling me not to stress. How the fuck am I not supposed to stress when all this shit is popping up on my face and my body? Ugh. And people want to act stupid, like, I don't got time for this shit. Some alcohol on my face, which is something. I haven't been doing my skin routine either. That's probably why I was doing all this dumb shit. All right, gather yourself, gather your thoughts, calm down. Be grateful, you are blessed. The event will go smoothly. You will enjoy yourself. Family and friends will be there supporting you. Everybody have a great time. Everything's gonna work out. Let it go. Okay. Ah, shit. So, my lashes are here. Where else is it? Says to Africa. Where the fuck is my scissors at? Oh, you know what? It's something in there. Those my hair scissors. I really don't want to use those. Let's see if we can pop y'all up somewhere. Kind of. That's just gonna have to be good because I need my free hands. What do I have left to do? So as far as my website, the only thing I have left to do is take a few more, or add a few more lashes, because I didn't have them to take pictures of, and now I have them, so I have to do that. I have to style my wigs because I'm gonna have those on the, that doesn't have to do with my website. I think that's pretty much it for my website. Oh, and I have to weigh all the items. But as far as my launch party, I got a lot to do. Goodness gracious. As far as my launch party, I have to make the food. I have to buy some more champagne for the mimosas. I have to buy the juice. I have to buy the food to make the food. Gotta get some napkins. I think that's pretty much it. Gotta style wigs. Yeah, I think that's pretty much it. But my baby just here. I've been waiting on these lashes. Alright, so these are the labels I'm gonna be sticking on there. And there's some little bags that I can put them in. But I probably won't be using them for that. This is one of my natural styles. You see? And then the back. Ah, I'm so excited. Okay. Chill, girl. Calm down. Alright, y'all. So I'm about to go pick up this little organizer drawer thing for all this stuff, because I got everything literally sitting in the corner. It looks amazing. I don't know if y'all can see it. I'm gonna move everything, my wigs, my packaging, my lip gloss is right there, and my lashes just got here, so that's gonna add to the mess until I go get something to put everything in. So I'll be back, y'all.
Thank you.